Like, I would purposely come up here in a fucking 18-wheeler just to piss people off. Like just a big-ass truck and trailer. Fuck out of the way! Part 2! No reckless driving. Okay, yeah, this is weird. Yeah, this. Oh, that dude on that Ducati is not fucking around. It'd be so much better if I could use this whole road. That'd be awesome. It's good exercise up here. Bicycle or motorcycle, that really fucking matter. Oh my god, a fucking another bug just hit me. Scared the shit out of me. No, because when it hits your shield and you see it before it hits, I always fucking end up like closing my eyes and shit, like it's gonna hit my face. Good corner. Good corner. What about you? I'm talking to the corners.
There's a limit for me to jump on.
Yeah, some shit like this? Yeah.
Because like a snake is different.
Yeah, the snake is that little part. You know, it's just... So it's easy to learn. You go out there, you ride up and down it 4 or 5 times. You've got it, you know? And then you go out there and play and have a good time. Whereas here... You gotta remember fucking 25 miles of road, dude. Nah, it ain't cool. I mean, you'd have to come here every weekend for a year before you'd really start to fucking remember some of these corners.
You need the leather suit.
Yeah, the leather fucking suit. Definitely. Fucking, I can only see about 50 feet in front of me. Hey, get the fuck over, dude. Oh, good corner. Well, it's a good entry, easy exit. Fucking road is legit. Look at that view. Look at this corner.
This is one
man,
oh no, it'll be awesome.
Oh yeah, if I had this whole road, fuck so, yeah, man.
Don't have
watch
to
out.
Worry about, like, you know, the car or anything.
Yeah, because in the back of my mind, that's what I'm thinking about, too. If a fucking car's coming around one of these corners, I can't fucking see. Could you imagine doing, like, a fucking group ride, like a meetup on this road? It'd be 35 crashes that day. What? They out here selling shit? Nah, I think they just got a table set up. But even, but that, you know, that would be smart though. Come out here, get you a little fucking, get you some Wi-Fi or something. Come out here, set up shop. Oh, you don't have cash? Don't worry, Pippin. We take PayPal, credit card, everything. Ooh,
something. What was that?
I think it was a split in the road or something. Don't see how the fuck this is a two-lane road. Like, I would purposely come up here in a fucking 18-wheeler just to piss people off. like just a big ass truck and trailer. Fuck out of the way! God, man, you know what I just realized? That fucking, these bicyclists, is that a scooter? Get the fuck out. You know what? You gotta wave to a scooter in the canyon. I mean,
yeah, they can.
I mean, shit. But the thing that I just realized was that, like, these bicyclists are not really a problem as far as, like, running into them. I think they're a problem with you coming out of a corner you couldn't see, and then you see one. And so for a minute, you look over there at them, and you didn't realize the road just fucking turned left. Look right here. It's 5 motherfucking bikes. Good corner. As much as I want to ride this road really hard, I'm always thinking in my mind, if, right, I got on jeans, fucking tennis shoes, if, right, and if happens, then I can't ride, you know. I mean, let's just say I don't even get fucked up. More than likely, my bike is going to get fucked up. It's going to cost me some money to get fixed, money I don't have. So if it's something that makes me take it easy. Oh, yeah. Because, like, I don't know. I think it's those couple of corners where I get into the corner, and then it fucking really gets super, super tight.
Yeah, right.
And I'm like, man, what if I was really fucking leaning and accelerating through that corner, and then that shit happens? Like, I'm out of road. Hello, world. Holy shit, there's a road down there. Man, you go off this fucking thing. Oh, man. I don't know if this is the end. What is this? Mount Baldy Fire Department. And Post Office. Fire Department and Post Office. Ah, big ass juicy bug just fucking hit my shield. It'd be cool to live up here though. Oh, turn in here. I think we're taking a timeout, ladies and gentlemen. There's a house up there. But we'll be back with you.
My head is, wow. 24-mile channel road.
Yeah, oh, I see that. Yeah, 24.5 miles.